Ayo, it's G-Nitro. YouTube just announced a survey at the top of my screen, so I clicked on it and I'm just going to go through the questions with you. This is the technically the first question. The other ones was just clarifying my age and stuff. Okay, thinking about YouTube in general, how strongly do you agree or disagree with each of the following statements? YouTube is the best place for creators. If I said agree strongly, that means that they can't improve, basically. I think they can actually improve. Agree slightly. YouTube provides me the best opportunities to make revenue as a creator. Disagree slightly. The reason is that my channel is really small, and it's fair enough. If my channel isn't actually that popular, then I don't really deserve this to be my full-time job. YouTube is viable place to make me money. Again, disagree slightly. YouTube is innovative. Disagree strongly. No, disagree slightly. It's because they have done quite a lot of things, which is good. It allows me to watch essentially free videos. Like, they've got servers upon servers filled with creative people, and they're so fun to watch. There's exceptions, for example, Logan Paul and Jake Paul and Ricegum and stuff, but yeah. YouTube is the best place to build a fan base. I would actually disagree strongly because I have grown a bigger fan base on Minds.com, which I never upload on, but I've still got a bigger fan base. I've got like 120 people on Minds. Don't quote me on that, but like I constantly get notifications for people subscribing to my Minds account, even though I never use it. YouTube is trustworthy. Neither agree or disagree. YouTube provides me the biggest potential audience. Disagree strongly. Why do you agree the following statement? YouTube is. Did I? Why do you agree with the following statement? YouTube is the best place for creators. What? Wait, okay. I'm sure I didn't say it's the best. It's one of the best, but I didn't say it was best from my remembering. I'll try to put myself in the shoes of someone which actually said it was the best. Okay, so you can. Why is the best? I find this question extremely biased towards YouTube. This question is biased. I didn't. This question is biased. Why do you disagree with the following statement? YouTube provides me the best opportunity to make revenue as a creator. Because I have not earned anything for the year that I have been uploading on YouTube. As a creator, how satisfied are you with YouTube overall? Somewhat dissatisfied. When thinking of YouTube's monetization process, how strongly do you agree or disagree with the following statement? I am considering signing up as a YouTube partner to monetize my channel. What do you mean I'm considering? I am trying my best to push. What do you mean by I'm considering? No, I'm actually, well, I'm part-time college and part-time YouTube. I don't get paid for YouTube. What does that mean? I'll disagree nor agree. Thinking specifically on how YouTube assists you, how strongly do you agree or disagree with the following statement? The YouTube Help Center helps me resolve issues with my channel. Neither disagree or agree. Well, no, actually slightly agree. I've been there a few times, yeah, and they've helped within those few times. I understand what YouTube offers creators of various channel sizes agree strongly. I am satisfied with the support offered by YouTube. Neither agree or disagree. Did you know that you can contact YouTube support by using the following methods? YouTube help forum, social, e.g. at Team YouTube. All of them, but they don't respond. Not all the time. I haven't reached out to YouTube help forum yet. I've just looked on there and then saw answers to my questions if I needed them. They haven't actually responded back to me for specific things. Did you contact YouTube support using the following methods? Just this one. Help channel. You've got a help channel.
When you
Ooh.
want to follow an artist on YouTube.
5 million subs and I didn't realize they've got it. Okay, I may as well subscribe to their help channel. Thinking about your future on YouTube, how strongly are you agreeing or disagreeing with each of the following statements? I want to invest more time creating content for YouTube. I want to invest more resources to develop my channel. Agree strongly. I feel confident about my future on YouTube. Disagree strongly. I am in control of my destiny on YouTube. Neither agree or no, slightly agree. Slightly disagree on that one. I worry that I might lose my channel because of copyright. Slightly agree. No, actually, I wouldn't lose my channel. I'd have strikes, but not lose my channel. Strongly disagree? Yeah. Strongly disagree. I wouldn't lose my channel just because of copyright strikes, because I wouldn't have that many. I would learn from my lesson, I guess. Thinking about how YouTube communicates and supports creators, how strongly do you agree or disagree with each of the following statements? YouTube gives timely updates on changes that could impact me. Impact me? It doesn't give timely updates, but they don't actually impact me. YouTube clearly communicates how copyright and content ID works on the service. Disagree slightly. YouTube offers transparent communication. Neither actually disagree strongly. What kind of communication do you receive from YouTube? None. YouTube understands me as a creator. Disagree strongly. YouTube allows me as a creator to express my creativity. Agreed slightly. YouTube makes it fun to be a creator. Disagree slightly. YouTube allows me to reach an audience that will appreciate my content. Sorry guys, I'm going to throw you under a bus. YouTube makes it fun to be a creator. Disagree slightly. YouTube inspires me to keep improving. Yes, strongly agree. YouTube, I'm going to stop saying YouTube, makes me feel part of the creator community. Disagree strongly. Breaking through on YouTube has become more difficult over the last few years. Yeah, agree strongly. Creators can inspire social change. Disagree strongly. No, neither agree or disagree because Jake Paul and Logan Paul, they inspire social change. Whether it's good or not, it's definitely social change. Values the diversity of its creators. Well, I'm an attack helicopter, so definitely not. Disagree strongly. When thinking about how YouTube promotes creators, how strongly do you agree or disagree with the following of the statements, new and aspiring creators can achieve success on YouTube. Can. Keyword is can. They can by winning the lottery. They can by winning the lottery. Strongly agree because winning the lottery. YouTube values a variety of different content and formats. Disagree slightly. My ethnicity hurts my ability to succeed on YouTube. disagree strongly. I do not think that YouTube is racist. Quite the opposite, actually. Definitely the opposite of being racist. The key word is being pedantic. YouTube plays an active role in promoting creators regardless of channel size. Agree slightly. Thinking specifically, this is a long survey. Oh my god, I need to powerhouse through this. Recognizes creators. Values me as a partner. Disagree strongly, I'm not a partner. Recognizes new and aspiring creators. Disagree strongly. Celebrates my success. Disagree strongly because I'm not a partner. Thinking specifically of YouTube's tools and features, how strongly do you agree? I'm just going to say this because, and then change it. Features, for, yeah, neither agree or disagree for these. There's nothing good, but there's nothing terribly bad about it. Actually, this one disagrees strongly. Yeah, the last one disagrees strongly. I know it well, and it's terrible because I have notifications on it for comments, but I don't know which video the comments are on, which is so frustrating. I know how to live stream, but it's terrible. I know that well. Comments, new tools for creator to pin comments. Know a little. As they take off. As they take off. The trending tab does not show viral videos. It shows specific videos which they choose. Know it's a little. There isn't a. Oh well. Studio Beta desktop app. Know the name. What's the difference between the mobile app and the. Oh, right. Creator. Actually, I don't know this one, but I know this one. Do you create or intend to create any of the following on YouTube? Yes, I already create. VR? VR? Not sure, I don't know. How strongly agree or disagree to the following statements? YouTube is the best place for me to live stream. Oh, that's a. I don't know what to say because, like, it's better than Twitch because I've got a fan base on YouTube. Disagree slightly. YouTube is the best place for 360 degree and yes, I think that's fair. I agree strongly that it's good with 360 degree and VR videos if anyone actually uses them. Actually, I do because the Jax Films 360 degrees VR video was actually amazing. That's the best video so far. The summary of every single video which Jax Films has done in a 360 image. Completely. Oh my god. If you haven't seen that video, then please check out Jax Films every single video in 2017 in one video. It's so entertaining and so good, and it allows you to watch every single video in 2017 in an hour long period, which is amazing. How familiar are you with the creators on the Rise feature on the trending tab? On the Rise feature on the trending tab. What does this mean? I never heard of it. How strongly do you agree or disagree to the following statements? The trending tab is great opportunity for creators like me to be discovered. I've never been on the trending tab, so disagree strongly. Thinking specifically of YouTube's educational support makes it clear to me what it takes to be successful. Disagree strongly. Makes it clear, make money on the platform. Disagree. Agree slightly. You need to be extremely popular, but I don't know how to get popular, so I haven't ranked it with a strongly agree. Makes it easy for me to find the information I need when I need it. Neither agree or disagree. Educational learning opportunities make my channel successful. My channel isn't successful, so disagree. Learning resources to help me establish a fan base on YouTube. I've got a fan base. Not a big fan base, but a fan base, so neither disagree or fan. Oh, why is that one red? Oh, right, because I haven't clicked on it, apparently. Because I should have actually clicked on disagree strongly. No. Yeah, disagree strongly. Please select an answer. How familiar are you with the following? Creator Academy? What the heck is this? Never. Oh, yeah, that's terrible. I've heard of it, but it's terrible. Wait, what? Spaces, pop-ups, production, facilities. Oh my god, I'm only at 35%. Oh. Okay, I'm just going to end this video now. Thank you very much. If I see if there's any Easter eggs at the end, then I'll show them. If not, then thank you very much for watching this video about the YouTube survey. I'm still trying to hit 100 subs by last year, and I said that I would have 100 subs by 2018. Oh well, this has been G-Nitro. Bye bye. Well, this is cool. I just found out that YouTube has a second website. Look at this. It's got a second website, which I've never heard of. It's called YouTube Creators. Never heard of it before. And there's something called Space. Space! YouTube Space. Oh, it's got Google Cardboard with YouTube branding on it. Cool. London. YouTube Space London. Was the first of the YouTube Space family. Well, that's cool because that's the nearest one to me, apparently. Family is home. No, home is where family goes, not family is home. I watched this video quickly. YouTube Space London. Cards. Graffiti. iPhones. Burger King. Cool. Dead Mouse's office, apparently. Cameras. Singing. Makeup. Random stuff. Singing. Haircut. Cool. There's no Spyro Remastered, though.